Liberals like Kendra Horn don't know the first thing about oil and gas. She talks a good game, then goes to Washington and votes against our industry. My message for Kendra Horn, stop messing with my job. There are 90,000 oil and gas workers in Oklahoma, and this is how we feed our families. Horn's so dug in that she puts Nancy Pelosi before the oil and gas industry.
Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.